Hello.
You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk. You should think about the consequence of your magnetic field being just a little too strong. And I've got a girlfriend, she's older than us. She's in the club doing I don't know what. You're so cool, it makes me hate you so much. I hate you so much. Whiskey on ice, sunset and vine. You've ruined my life by not being mine. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face, 'cause look at your face. And I'm so furious at you for making me feel this way. What can I say? You're gorgeous. You should take it as a compliment that I'm talking to everyone nearby you. And you should think about the consequence, you touching my hand in the darkened room. And if you've got a boyfriend, I'm sure that it's cursed. But if you're single, that's honestly worse, 'cause you're so gorgeous that it actually hurts. Honey, it hurts. Blushing blue eyes looking in mine. I feel like I might sink and drown and die. Yeah. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face, 'cause look at your face. And I'm so furious at you for making me feel this way. But what can I say? You're gorgeous, you make me so happy it turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can't have. You are so gorgeous, it makes me so mad, so mad. You make me so happy it turns back to sad. Nothing I hate more than what I can't have. Guess I'll just stumble on home to my cats. Yeah. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face, 'cause look at your face. And I'm so furious at you for making me feel this way. But what can I say? You're gorgeous.
Same tune that was stuck in my head at 3 a.m. then 4 a.m. then 5 a.m. Is it a breakthrough problem?